the reigning and defending WBO welterweight champion of the world, Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao. .1 kilos, 146 pounds for the reigning and defending world champion. The undefeated WBO number 2 ranked welterweight contender in the world, Jeff the Hornet Horn. .3 kilos, 147 pounds for the undefeated challenger, Jeff Horn. Here at the Battle of Brisbane, Australia, the undefeated challenger, Jeff the Hornet Horn, against the future Hall of Fame legend, 11-time world champion in 8 divisions, Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao.
Thank you, Jeff. Welcome back. How are you feeling? Did you do the weight tough?
Look, it's never easy to cut that many kilos, but I'm feeling a lot better now, putting the fluids back in.
And we are now just one sleep away. This, of course, started as a dream. It's about to become a reality tomorrow. You must be extremely excited at this point.
It is. It's crazy. Hopefully, it's probably going to feel like a dream. Hopefully, I dream throughout the night. That means at least I'm sleeping tonight for the last time before this major event.
Exciting as well. We've passed 50,000 tickets sold. A few still do remain, but it's going to be quite a crowd here at Suncorp Stadium tomorrow.
Yeah, I can't wait. Just seeing it today, everyone that's turned up for just the weigh-in. So it's been some of the, like a massive crowd here. So in comparison, tomorrow it'll probably be nothing compared to 55,000.
And you still seem quite relaxed, obviously getting the fluids back in, but the nerves haven't started to settle in just yet?
No, but they probably are starting now because the fight's only about 30 hours or so away. So now it's the next thing I've got to think about. Just had to worry about weigh-in, now it's the fight.
Okay, well, thank you very much, Jeff Horn. We'll let you go. Enjoy the rest of the day. We'll see you tomorrow morning. Ladies
Thanks,
and gentlemen, Jeff the Hornet Horn.
Thanks, mate.
Thank you.
Go home. Have a sleep.
And that does conclude proceedings. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much.
Yeah, we're right together. Go all the way down and to the